快乐
！Happy New Year, Serene！
哎，你的新年过得怎么样啊？
啊、it's good. You know, Chinese New Year is always a great time of reunion, and gathering with family and friends.、
嗯、
How about you, Serene?
我呀，哎呀。
哎、
就是不断的吃吃吃，这家吃了又去那家吃吃吃。
That's a good thing。
但是哈、哦，今年跟老朋友聚在一起就有些不一样了。
哦、
就是我们因为大家都快步入乐龄的那个阶段嘛，所以我们聚在一起的时候就开始思想起那些过往在许多春节所发生的点点滴滴的事情，哇，都一时记忆都涌上心头。
Ah, you're reminiscing about Chinese New Year.
是的。
Okay,、嗯、so what was your best Chinese New Year memory?
当然记忆中最精彩啊，新春的时候，当然是在1960年代的童年。那时鞭炮还没有禁哦，那个年代记得吗？那时我们都住在最、啊、非常浓郁的甘榜的那种气息的地方，从除夕到前几天、啊、除夕前几天开始到正月十五的元宵节、
嗯、
整个期间、啊、日夜不停的噼里啪啦噼里啪啦噼啦噼啦噼啦啪啦，然后就点燃了整个节日的气氛，不论是大人小孩都沉浸在一种过节的状态中。
Yes, so for you, Serene, the most exciting Chinese New Year memories are that of your childhood while living in the kampong in 1960s, right? Well, that was a time when we could freely let off firecrackers, right? And from the few days before the eve to the 15th day of Chinese New Year, the continued sound of firecrackers day and night really bring upthe festive atmosphere.、
Mm.
Both adults and children are just totally immersed in a festive state.
对啦，回首看那些古早年代、啊、虽然我们物质不是很丰富，有的时候还缺乏，但是我们人心很容易满足的，像是新年才有新衣新鞋，然后呢，平常呢很少吃鱼呀、啊、鸭啦、
yeah.
然后鱼虾啦，可是新年的时候哦，妈妈一上桌，小孩子呢就真的来吃，就很容易有那种简单的幸福的感觉。
It's true. Looking back at those early days, although living conditions were simple, people's hearts were more easily satisfied and contented. Yeah, you are right in saying that we get to put on new clothes and new shoes only during、
mm.
the new year, right?And back in those days, we rarely get to eat duck, fish, prawns, and actually even chicken, chicken, yeah. And so when these are served during the festive season and all laid out on the table, you feel a certain sense of blessedness, right?
对呀、啊，就是简单的幸福啦。而那时候、哦、花样百出的鞭炮啦、烟花啦，就是那个小孩子，那个年代小孩子最向往的一个节日了。那大年初一一早起来哈，然后呢，因为前天隔天的晚上就看到炮竹留下的那些红色的纸巾哈，就满地，然后你也嗅到那个浓浓的啊那种味道，你就知道哦，大年初一来了。
That's right, that's right. Letting off the many different kinds of firecrackers, you know, the single ones, the one whole pack ones, and all that, and fireworks as well.Was really the biggest joy for children during that era. And waking up early on the first day of Chinese New Year, you can see the ground covered with all the red confetti left behind after a whole night of firecracking, right? Not to mention the thick gunpowder smell in the air. This combination of sight, sound, and smell.It's really quite a special flavor of Chinese New Year.
是，虽然现在没有的放，可是哈、哦，还是依稀还可以记住那个味道哦，还有那个场景了、哦。可是就是在1970年的时候啊，就开始不能放鞭炮了嘛，所以呢，这些只能放在回忆里面了。
Yes, sometime in 1970, they put in a ban in order to eliminate fire hazards. And it's kind of sad because there goes all the though it was a bit irritating sometimes, noisy sometimes, but still, it was a joyous noise. All the fire crackling and the smell of gunpowder in the air. Well, they are now but childhood story.
好，就把这些美好的回忆永远放在心里吧。